green things and unliving alike will bear witness to my wrath. They are mine to dismember, to disembowel, to crush. I will smash all that remains of these ruins to powder and not stop until my hammer is found. And then the whole world will burn before I rest again. Such is my rage. This is the new pact I make to the Dark Powers.
All right. Huge. Okay. So we have to play like super conservative here, which means you guys play back here. You guys play behind them like so, and you're going to play right here to beef up that line. You guys get ready to flank in. You're here on the sides. You're going to that like so. Nah, not you though. You are gonna pull back here, cause you're gonna come in real handy for the undead. Alright, so hopefully he'll come in and try and 1v1 me. You want some? Here we go. Yeah. Fight me. Watch this. The rest of your army is gonna watch you get beat up, bro. Oh no, where are you going? You're funny. Come and get some. Alright, your black orcs want it, huh? Oh, you think having your black orcs with you is gonna help, huh? I'll focus on you. No. You're going down. Uh-oh, Kolek's getting hurt by them. Alright, he's out. Let's run out of here. I may not have given him enough self stuff to do this without the rest of the army. Okay. It's because they have great weapons. That's a problem. Both of them are great weapons. That was really the only issue, because he was toast. So let's go over here and attack this flank. I'm trying to save all this for the undead, because there's going to be three waves of undead and then an army coming from over there. As long as the great weapons stay out, we got this. Especially fighting over here, because I'll route them off the edge. What reinforcements? Oh, great. I didn't expect that so soon. Are you fighting me? You are. Okay, routed them off. Let's go after these orc boys. I need to... We need to run over here. Oh, Kolek. I need you to live, my friend. Yeah, I don't care. You can fight all of this stuff all at once, but you cannot fight these great weapons. Alright. They're fighting. That's fine. You're good. Oh, they're not routing, huh? There we go. Okay, guys, like, Jesus. Alright, fight these guys. Nope, nope, nope. Away, away, away. Go after the Wolf Riders. The great weapons were thinking they were getting in. Okay. Think we can get in on the archers? Get around these black orcs? Okay, we're just gonna play a bunch of charge game. In here. Try and kite around these black orcs. Come on around here. Oh, this, I told you this was gonna be a long one. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Let's get away from the black orcs. You see they're guarding with the black orcs. They're not stupid. They're just not fast. Okay, routed that. Okay. Alright, let's run across the army. Let's hit these Goblin Wolf Riders. While the black orcs are over here. What are you, tired? Exhausted. It's not good, buddy. Okay. Oh, they're still shooting arrows all into me. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Charge into them. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Here, okay. Let me help you. Go like so. Now charge into them. Jeez. Thank you. How hard was that? Okay. You guys are a problem. So you're next. I'd get you, but you're hiding behind, looking at me side behind the the orcs, the black orcs. Okay, last swing. That was your last swing. Oh, you guys are back, huh? You want some? You think you're gonna stop me? Oh, they're advancing. This is the new target. Nope. Juked ya. I want to save all my ammo from these guys for the undead who don't have any range, but they are gonna have some flying coming in. Come on, go. I'm gonna put into these as much as I can. Now switch now while I've got the chance. In between the two black orcs. Alright, don't let you get caught up with the black orcs. Just run through all this. Nice. Charge through it all. Not yet, but soon. Should I drop it on the orc boys? I'll probably get a better effect out of it on the orc boys. Nice. Not great, but something. Oh, go. I caught up with the spells. No. Let me do this. There you go. Oh, you're so bad, dude. Get in here. There you go. Okay. Cast that there. Do as much damage to them as I can. I want all of them in there, and you guys can go that way. Everybody else into those black orcs. You. Here. Into the back of the black orcs. That has to be a priority now. I'll use that. Everybody on the black orcs. Except you. You guys can continue over there. Alright, Kolek, turn around. You back. Ah, crap.
Marauder horsemen! The dark gods command me!
Okay, hang on. Shit. I need help. What is, where's Kolek? Get in here. You, turn around. Go. I need you to help him out. You guys are gonna have to fight those by yourself. I see you flying after him. Okay, now he's over here. Get in here with the black orcs. Get that leadership up. Get those black orcs down. Let's throw that out there. everybody. Oh, get on the black orcs. How are we doing over here? Nice, nice, you held. Good, see, they're fighting over here. You, oh no. Alright, Kolek. I need you to go. They're still fighting me. I thought they were fighting someone else. What is this? Oh my god. Get out of here. You need to go over here and get the Terrorgeist. Forward. Alright. Come on, buddy. Go. You got this Terrorgeist in the bag. Alright, you guys turn around long enough to get Kolek in. Go. Disengage. On the orcs. Yeah, it's you and me now. Big guy. What's up? So this is the third wave. Now, after this, is going to be an army coming from back here. They make me fight for Star Crusher. You guys are the fastest thing I have. Okay, no problem. Okay. So now, why can't I see anything? Okay. Okay, so that's weird. Can I see it like that? Okay. Walk. You guys go. Come and fill in the back lines. You guys walk. You walk. You charge. Are we fighting something still? I'm gonna go fight the zombies. You guys don't have much in the way of ammo left, but time to go. Alright, let me speed it up, get Kolek in there. Alright, Kolek, you need to be in the back. And I mean, just charge through all of this. Oh, that's bad. Go, go, go. Keep going. Nice. Good trample. Knock him back. Huge. So, and then you're gonna turn and dash through here and get on him. Nice. Get back on the wizard. Nope. Get back on this guy. You got it. There you go. Hang on. Pause. You guys, right here. You three. Flank behind you here. There we go. Since I've got everything pulled back so far. No, no, no. No heals for you, sir. There we go. You're next. Come here. No, no, no. There we go. Okay. We're gonna win from now. It's just a matter of time, because I want to run from these zombies. And he's dead. Time to go. Actually, probably into the, what, the Hex Wraiths? Into the Cryptors. Forward. Into the zombies. Let's get the Hex Wraith since they've got the charge. I'm not close enough to do anything about that. You. On the grave of skeletal warriors or something. Do that. See if you can get out of here. And go over here. Go over here. Go over here. Go over here. There you go. There we go, you guys are crumbling. Got him. Hit this graveguard. There we go. Drop that leadership. Bam. Whew. What a long one. Got it though. Alright. Have Star Crusher. Womp womp. Okay guys, I'll see you back on the campaign map. Oof, look at those losses.